Have you ever wondered how early investors gain access to crypto token sales before anybody else? Hi, I'm Brandon. Today I'm going to walk you through step-by-step how to participate in ByStarter token sales on Bybit. ByStarter is a token sale platform that offers Bybit users the opportunity to be early investors in the most exciting up-and-coming crypto projects. Users can invest in top projects before their IEO listing or purchase listed tokens with a discounted price. All ByStarter assets are strictly reviewed by our team prior to offering. ByStarter token sales have three stages. Let's run through those now. Number one, the warm-up period. At this time, ensure that you're prepared to participate in the ByStarter sale. If you haven't already done so, sign up for a Bybit account, fund your account to contribute to the sale, and complete KYC verification. Number two, the subscription period. You'll start by heading to the ByStarter page and completing a quick quiz about the project itself. You need to get all the questions correct in order to move on, so take your time and retest if necessary. After your quiz is complete, select the investment option you'd like to commit to. This may specify your token sale price based on your purchase quantity and vesting period. Some projects allow committing to a single option, while other projects allow committing to more than one. This selection cannot be amended, so choose your selection carefully. The tokens you've chosen to commit to this project are now locked and cannot be transferred, traded, or withdrawn until after the next step. Once you've completed the subscription period step, all you need to do is wait for the winners to be drawn. Number three, the allocation and results period. Winners will now be randomly selected by our system. One of three things will happen to you. Full allocation, meaning all of your tokens will be allocated to the sale. Partial allocation, meaning a portion of your tokens will be allocated to the sale and the rest will be returned to you. Failed allocation, meaning all of your tokens will be returned to your account. After the results are announced, if you win the allocation, your tokens will be locked up and released according to the sale option you chose. You have now successfully participated in a ByStarter token sale. If you have any questions about the process or mechanics of ByStarter, check out our article linked in the description. Thank you very much for watching. Like the video if you learned something new. Subscribe and hit the bell to be notified of new tutorials. See you next time.